Okay, so this question says a shopkeeper reduces the price of a pen by 25%, and as a result of which the sales quantity was increased by 20%. That's very natural according to basic economics. Now, if the revenue made by shopkeeper decreases by X percent, then what is X? So, for solving this question, you need to know a few things. First of all, how do you calculate the percentage change of such something? Okay, so to calculate percentage change, you need to do this basically. You need to write the new value minus the old value divided by the old value times 100. And here it says, if the revenue made by the shopkeeper decreases by X percent, what is revenue? And how do you express revenue in terms of price and quantity? So revenue is basically the amount of money that you get from a business. It is not your net income. Net income is something which is revenue minus the expenses. Like you give salary, there is depreciation, you don't consider them. So revenue is basically the amount of money that you get from the business, right? So revenue is nothing but price times the quantity. So you need to know two things. That is that how to calculate percentage change and how to calculate revenue, that is price into quantity. Right, so the topic for this question can be written as simple percentages, which is a part of arithmetic section. So let's solve this question. So initially, my price, let the initial price be P naught, that is 100. So whenever you have questions related to percentages, it is better to consider it as 100. Consider a value as 100. Okay. And the quantity initially, that is Q naught, is given as let's say let that be 100 too. So what is the initial revenue from these two? So revenue in the initial period, that is R naught, will be price times the quantity. That will be 100 times 100. That will give me 10,000. Okay. Now there is a change in price. So price at a later time, let's say P1, will be 25% less than what it was. So it should be 75. And the quantity at later time, that is Q1, is increased by 20. So Q1 will be 120. Right? So now the revenue that I will get over here is R1, that is P1 times Q1. That will be 75 into 120. And this will be equal to 9000. Now I want to calculate the percentage change in revenue. That will be what? New minus old divided by old into 100. So that is 9000 minus 10,000 divided by 10,000 into 100. So this will be equal to minus of 10%. So what should be your answer? Should it be minus 10% or only 10%? It says that the revenue decreases. It is already given decreases. So you don't need to write a negative over here. You simply need to write 10. So the answer to this question will be 10. You write this, you get full marks.